Grace Church in Tracy is launching an emergency shopping and delivery program to serve seniors and others in need.
We wanted to alleviate the stress and strain. There's anxiety that people are going through during this time.
Discipleship pastor Chris Lovelace says the church wanted to come together to help Tracy's most vulnerable population, seniors and others with underlying health conditions.
We want to work together to slow the spread of the virus COVID-19. And we want to be able to prevent people from having to unnecessarily go out of their house and expose themselves to potentially a life-threatening virus.
Volunteers will pick up basic food items like eggs, bread, and cereals, drinks like water and sodas, and supplies such as toilet paper for a donation.
We really want to just get something started, something going, something moving, and we have healthy bodies, people that are ready to help.
Seniors like Dolly Torado say they're grateful for shopping and delivery programs like Grace Churches or Tracy Senior Associations.
And they tell you you have to keep a distance, but if you're in line, that's not keeping your distance. My husband and I are both diabetics. He's had heart surgery. I'm 74, he's 78.
She says it can be intimidating to seniors to deal with crowds and long lines.
I can't stand very long either. Usually when I go to the grocery store, I get on the little scooters and I do my shopping.
Triado says it's a relief knowing they won't have to leave their house to get the help they need.
A lot of seniors won't leave their homes, you know, and a lot of them don't have anybody that can do anything for them.
In Tracy, Christy Gross, Fox 40 News.
For more information on how you can sign